What's up, guys? As you see, I have my new 2019 Sportster 48 behind me, and right now it has the stock exhaust still. But today, my new Vance and Hines exhaust came in the mail, so I'll show you that right here. So I'm gonna install it. Right now I'm gonna film the before so you can hear the before sound.